My name is David Mayong, a Salle student, senior 2. There are difficulties that are facing us with lack of support from the parents. Our parents, they have no enough money to educate us. So that can face us not to study very well. We lack some basic needs and things which are required in the school. So from there, if you lack all those things, you cannot think of going to school. You can think even of going somewhere. Also, another problem is there is conflict in our societies. If you are reading at night, some people can just attack you when you are reading. Or when you are going to school, on the way there, you meet some people who can attack you. And that can really affect our studies. Also, we came from poor family background, so that can annoy us also. Another thing is that in our societies, we don't have electricity to read at night. When we come to school, you just come and study for a small time. If you go home, you don't study very well, because there at home there are other activities like cultivating. Parents can tell you that go and cultivate in the garden. When you are going there to cultivate, when you come back, there will be no time for you to study again. There are difficulties that are facing us. Also, the importance of school is this, is that it is the most powerful for us to change this nation of ours, to change our society. If we get better education now, we can easily change our societies from the worst life to the best life. My hope is that if I get a quality education, I will do something to our people, especially my parents and my state and country as large. My dream is that I want to become a doctor in the future, because now in South Sudan or our society is here, people are being affected by others' disease and no one is taking care of them. May I want to be a doctor so that I can do that opportunity. Also, I hope we have the hands of this nation to change the life of our people, and the life of the society, and the life of the country as well. Thank you.